Tātou, Maramatanga In A Minute, round 4. If you saw the first video that I put out for Maramatanga In A Minute, you would have heard me give some clarity around what we're actually celebrating this year, which is 100 years of the arrival of the Wairotapu. We're not celebrating 100 years of the Ratana Church. Ratana Church was set up in 1925, which is actually 7 years after the event that we're celebrating this year. And what's also interesting is that actually the setting up of the Ratana Church wasn't a part of the plan. So why do we have a church? As Ratana started to perform his miracles and healings and prophesying and lifting tapu from certain areas, he started to build a huge following. And as he grew this huge following, there were a lot of puhaihai that came from other churches, and those of their members who started following Ratana, they were ostracized. And so they had no one to do marriages, to do baptisms, to do tangihanga. And so out of aroha, Ratana agreed to set up the Ratana Church. So that's one of the reasons why the Ratana Church exists today. So kia ora tātou, iro te kumanaika tāngu te tātou ariki, te māngai tātou kumai, ai nei, ake nei, ai.